Pretty powerful. As far as the bluegrass thing goes, like that spirit is what drew me to the genre, if that makes any sense. You know, I was in like punk bands and indie rock bands. And it wasn't until I went to my first bluegrass jam that I experienced so many different types of people, all ages, shapes, sizes, backgrounds, you know, education level. It's like, we got together and we're playing this bluegrass music and it brings everyone together instantly. And I had never seen anything like that before in my life. So that alone is a really powerful part of the whole scene. And then the fact that it's like, it's not only about bluegrass, it's like there's so many different styles of music now that are coming in and everything's kind of connected to each other and it's all draws each other in. I think it could be a really great metaphor for just the world and the way we should probably all interact with each other, you know, because it's like, yeah, we do some experimental stuff with our band, but even the most traditional bluegrass musicians, we've never had anyone say anything bad about what we're trying to do, you know, it's like, it's pretty cool. We'll be right back.